feel their remorse. Ethical question. Ministry of Health, the government. So this is corp and government backed. Okay. That's not a good thing. The government is aware. So, okay, so what things have we found out, okay? What can we cross off? When? Okay, so we could bluff that. Contract? Yeah. MNA. Agreement. The MNA. I don't know the acronym for that. I want to try this one. Okay, she doesn't know about that. Let's serve another drink. So we did remorse. And there is ambition and stress. Ambition. Or stress. Stress would be for the bluff here. Alrighty. The only way is up. There'll be more. Don't be stingy with it. There we go. Some tequila. Love it. she can't divulge delicate information. Who's in charge? A couple of my journalist friends already know. Know what? What do they know? So this is a bluff that won't work. They told me they're even doing TV. This could be egging her on a lot. And she might slip something out if we do this one. So I'm leaning towards this one. Haha, gotcha. Genocide. Nice. Oh, what's this? Okay. Oh, this is like a... Oh. Branching choices? Yep, cool. Alright. So now what? We'll just click it. Last question. Have another drink. You're getting you nice and toasted. You're just gonna have a straight tequila? Oh, goodness me. It the other way, more comes out. Ooh, ooh. Have some tequila. Oh, that was absinthe? Okay, we need more information about the CEO. She asked me about this one. This could be an interesting avenue. Highest authority, she's probably just gonna say Diana. Oh no, okay. We already know what the deal is with Johanna. We installed the fucked up implants into her. So we know like she's in like some sort of mental crisis because we put junk implants in her. It's all about the bluff, baby. Her. It's a her, so we now know it's not a man. Radhika. Thanks for giving that up. Nice. It's acting funky again. This is so bad. We're almost at 30,000 frames dropped. Or 6.3%. Wow. Okay, we've got a name, but let's not push our luck here. I think this one might be best one, because we know that the company's being more aggressive They've already killed one person. I think this is safest for both of us. This one could potentially get her killed, let alone me. Let's not push our luck too far. Yeah, she knows. Kill Jack. No, that's a speculation. That won't get us anywhere. And also, it might expose the fact that we've been, like, bluffing the entire time. How do you go about covering murder? No. I mean, she'd be quite happy to do that. She's a lawyer, right? But maybe she'll get rid of you after SPW. Yes. Double M, god damn it. I hate seeing spelling mistakes. Like, this should have been... Whatever. I'm getting lots of information out of you. Right. Oh, that's so good, Donovan. That's so good. You very drunk. Bye bye. All right, quiz time. Capable of betrayal right now? I would say no. She's capable. Yeah. Definitely. Committing, no. Get that out of her, did we? This is a tough one. I'll say no. To modify.